Morning Central. I'm Daisha.
And I'm Ben.
And we have your comment happenings for this week.
Well, let's start off today with ways you can give back.
First, don't forget to donate socks for Socktober. You can donate in room 199, 109, or the school store.
You can also donate blood on this Wednesday, October 30th. Take a look. And all those things I didn't say were wrecking balls inside my brain. I will scream loud today. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove I'm all right song. My power's turned on. Starting right now. I'll be strong. I'll play my fight song. And I don't really care if nobody else believes. Cause I've still got a lot of fight left in me. See Miss Fuller to sign up or go to the Red Cross's website. Each time you give, you save three lives. Now, let's talk about clubs.
This Tuesday and Thursday, we have Robotics Club at 7:15 a.m. in room 262.
Also this Tuesday and Thursday, we have Morning Mindfulness in the ERC at 7:30 a.m.
After school on Tuesday is the Comet Outdoors Paintball Night from 4 p.m. to dark at Level Up Paintball Park. If you have any questions, see Mr. Gotchel or Mr. Chrisman.
Wednesday morning is Comet Crazies at 7:30 in room 225.
Also Wednesday morning, Lit Mag in room 212A at 7:25 a.m.
After school on Wednesday, Photo and Art Club meets in room 241.
At 3:30 on Thursday, Guitar Club meets in room 180.
And Tabletop Club also meets on Thursday. They get together at 3:30 in room 229.
Friday, get your day started with bullet journaling in the ERC at 7:30.
And then you can end your week Friday with GSA at 3:30 in room 264.
Well, let's check in with Caitlin and David with sports.
Good wonderful morning, Central. I'm Caitlin.
And I'm David. And we are bringing you your sports report for the day.
Girls basketball will be holding tryouts for the JV and varsity squads today and tomorrow from 3:45 to 6 p.m.
Girls interested in joining the team need to attend both sessions and be prepared to practice with their physical form and emergency card completed. Please see Coach Tiefenthaler, Coach DeRobertis, or Coach Nora with any questions.
We also have boys basketball information.
Boys basketball tryouts will be this Friday from 3:30 to 6 p.m. and Saturday, November 2nd from 8 to 10 a.m. Anyone planning to try out must have a valid physical on file and also be passing 5 courses to be eligible. Please see Coach Harmon, Coach Stevens, or Coach Oman with questions.
Here are some preseason conditioning information.
The swim team has pool practice every Friday from 3:45 to 5:45 at the Urban Crest YMCA. Bring a full pea suit and a towel. See Ms. Jacobs in room 260 with any questions.
Wrestling conditioning and weight training has started. Meet Coach Ramirez in the wrestling room. Training is Monday through Thursday right after school.
And then, here's the rundown of open fields and other conditioning.
Baseball is every Tuesday and Thursday.
Softball is every Tuesday and Thursday from 3:30 to 5:30 p.m.
Gymnastics is also underway. There are open gyms every Tuesday from 4:30 to 6 p.m. at Gotta Flip.
And finally, boys tennis has open courts every Friday after school.
And then this Friday, we're facing against Marysville for yet another varsity football game. The theme is pretty fun this week. You get to wear your PJs. You can catch me at the game wearing a onesie this Friday for sure.
Now let's hand it over to Sophia for weather.
Weather with me. Hello Central, I'm Sophia and I have your temperature happenings for this morning. Today, the high is 67 and the low is 46. It's going to be cloudy until the afternoon. However, around noon, we have abundant sunshine until like 6 o'clock when the sun sets. And I don't know which one of you started the rumor, but it's not supposed to snow this week. We don't even have that much precipitation. But at least we have good air quality. So if you'll excuse me, I have to go put my parka away. Take it away, sports.
Thanks so much, Sophia. Sounds like some great weather.
Well, that's all from us. Back to you, anchors.
Thanks, Caitlin and David.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Central.
Have a supercalifragilisticexpialidocious day.